When applying foam, there are a number of environmental conditions to be aware of. The two to be most mindful of would be temperature and humidity. The best foam is made at high humidity and room temperature. And while you can't totally control these, what you can do is instead of applying your foam first thing in the morning when it's dry and cold, wait till a little later in the day when it warms up and maybe it's more humid. Follow these tips and you'll make better foam.